Hey guys, what's up? Joshua Spence, MUFC here for another video. This one is a transfer rumours roundup to players we've been linked with for the January transfer window. When United are always linked with players, it's a never-ending circle. There's been so many rumours, and Ed Woodward said something in the summer. He found a stat where he got all the players who we've been linked with over the past couple of seasons, and we've only signed 1% of them players. So don't believe everything you read. This is just a small transfer roundup and my opinions on, if it's wise to sign these players or not. We're going to start off with the defensive area because I think that's the most important area that we need to strengthen in the January transfer window. And some of the defenders we've been linked with. We've been linked with Gerard Pique. A move back to Old Trafford could be on the horizon for him, according to quite a few tabloids. He's fallen out of favour at Barcelona, The coach told him to go and warm up when he's already used all of his subs. And he's just not really been a happy man under Luis Enrique at Barcelona. Sorry, got a pop-up on the screen. That could potentially blossom, but I've also heard Chelsea are sniffing around for him. And, Jose Mourinho likes the look of Gerard Pique and would like to bring him into his Chelsea squad with an ageing John Terry currently filling up the role of centre-back with Gary Cahill. He wouldn't be a bad signing for Manchester United. He's a top quality defender and to do a job on his day. And I think he's one of the best in the world in that position. Not the best, but one of the best. And he would be a good signing and would add some stability to that back line. Not normally injured, so, Gerard Pique could come home to his English side, if that's what you want to call it. I've also read a rumour that we've linked with Aymeric Laporte, Athletic Bilbao centre-back, quite young. I haven't seen much about him, so I can't really comment, but I've seen him on FIFA. He's a great player on there. Nevertheless, I haven't seen much of him in real life, but from the rumours I've heard, he's a solid centre-back, good young, and hungry for success. Not particularly looking for a move away from Athletic Bilbao, but if a right offer comes in from a big club, I'm sure Athletic Bilbao will not think twice about it. Some more defenders who we've been linked with over the past couple of months is Ron Vlaar from Aston Villa. Could be the cheap option, knows Van Gaal's system well, worked with Van Gaal in the Holland national team. And, just a solid defender, knows Premier League quite well, played quite well at the World Cup. I'm saying well a lot, but So yeah, Ron Vlaar, we've been linked with. Whether or not we would sign him, it remains to be seen. Aston Villa, he won a crazy amount for him. He's quite old. He's an aging centre-back, and maybe Van Gaal would like to give the youngers a chance over an aging centre-back. We've also been linked with the likes of Dani Alves from Barcelona. He's out of contract at the end of the season, and clubs are able to talk to him in January and potentially get a pre-contract agreement with him. Personally, don't think we need him. We've got Rafael there, but he's a classy player and could be a good addition to the squad. I'm not going to go, I'll go to centre mid because I don't think the attack force needs to be worked on. We've got some sublime attackers and that area is blossoming at the moment. It's just the defence I really think we need to fix up on and improve on. A few more players we've been linked with, rolled on in the summer about Arturo Vidal, but it never really come to anything. Arturo Vidal, I've heard from my younger brother Jordan, hasn't really been playing that well in Serie A this season due to the fact of, he potentially wanted to move away in the summer. He hasn't looked the same man from last season, the same hitman, the centre mid that has been talked about as potentially one of the best centre mids in the world. And he just hasn't hit the same heights as last season. Potentially because he wants to move away from Juventus and they didn't grant it. But nevertheless, it's going to take a substantial bid of around 30, 35 million to prize him away from Juventus. Maybe cash plus player. Who knows? Because he is a top, top, top player and can add a lot of intelligence to both attack and defence. That's about it for now, guys, to be honest. There's not many players. It's a closed season. There's always rumours floating around. Whatever you read is not necessarily true. But there's always going to be loads of players. Loads of Dutch players because Van Gaal's the manager and he was the manager of Holland at the World Cup. Loads of Dutch players, the likes of Bruno's, Martin, Zindi, Van... What's his name? Stefan de Vrij, you know, all these players have been linked with us over the past couple months. But, you know, don't believe everything you read until you see it in solid proof, the likes of Sky Sports, ESPN, or ManUnited.com, you know, is the most reliable place for Manchester United transfer news. So anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Please give it a like and a comment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because it means so much to me and it takes you guys 2 seconds to do. And, you know, really inspires me to make more of these videos for you. And so, yeah, thank you. Thank you for watching if you've got this far, and I will see you next time. Take care.